Now that was a beautiful ride out there. Beautiful little ride. That's one of those little hidden roads you love to find. There's not too many places out west you can find like that. Go for 40 miles and didn't hit but one car. That was beautiful. The first 30 miles were real rocky, unusual formations, moonscape terrain, few scattered ranchers. Beautiful, real rocky turns, nice. Then it broke out to the open country like this right here. This is a little lake at the end of it. Yeah, Highway 24 between 200 and Highway 2 in Montana. It's one of those 40-mile rides you'll never forget. I remember this one as one of my prettiest. It's nice to find a road. You never know what you're gonna find when you go down some of these roads out here. But that's how it is up here around Highway 2, the desolation of it. Sometimes you go for miles and won't see anybody. The way I love it. Pretty out here. The sun's beating down now. I'm getting a few clouds. But got cold on me in here. Woo! Funny how it gets cold around these mountains. That's beautiful Glacier Park. Woo! I'm here. Right over that pass over there. Tomorrow I'll be all in here tomorrow and the next day again. In the heart of it now. And get this pitch before it's dark. Nice little sight, a little river over there.
It don't feel much like riding. I just wish the trip was through. Say, here I am, on the road again. There I am.
Here at a motel for the next 3 days. Another little spot heading up Glacier Mountain. Those high peaks up there. The water's low this time of year. Wild Goose Island. Wild Goose Island.
Everything here is that way, but straight Asian marks that the ice scratch.